All the chemicals in there?
Yeah,
the thing is, there's so many different types of chemicals in there, water won't control all of them.